Oh yeah, here we go. By the way, I'm turning off voice chat for this one. I was trying to talk to Zulu to have my call. Oh, I want to do this.
so doomed, baby, doomed, baby. Get you up in my tomb, maybe. C-U-I-E, that's what I be. Cure. Who's collecting millions and millions and millions and millions and millions? Who's collecting millions and millions and millions of this kid?
Is that a jellyfish up there? I missed a jellyfish.
Yep.
Definitely jellyfish. Snarbs on a potato connection, or the place beast mover has completely messed him up. I'm guessing a combination of both. Inside of this thing. Can I? Yeah. Hell yes. Was busted. Who needs chirps when you got this? Or hell, even just this.
father, trust us, experts, we'll take care of it.
The rat symbol from Watch Dogs? Kind of looks like it, doesn't it?
doesn't matter.
Something, Doc. Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Because if it does, maybe I am.
All of this light in all of these people caught in confusion, caught in the middle. Together.
Looking at the tunnel this way, it looks like we're free falling down buildings. Hopefully that's coming through on stream. I know this big spinny ball is probably messing with the bitrate quite a bit. Oh, blame Twitch. I only do 6 megs a second. Honestly, if it was up to me, I'd probably be streaming about 14 right now.
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and pecked by birds. Remember that.
Yo, no way. That is awesome. Pretty awesome GLaDOS too. Joke, before I played the last robot repair, I had no idea GLaDOS was actually that big. So I didn't seem that big when I played Portal.
Of physics no longer apply in the future. God help you.
What? No, this is cool. tried to tell my watch. Oh, that voice is still here. Cool. So if you want to know what this tunnel is made out of, it's just a whole bunch of this. You can kind of see it. I don't know. For some reason, that bug's been in here forever. Like, yeah, whenever the tunnel has a object in it, it just kind of shows up here for some reason. Noodles. The Mazda Dead Face. I'm not sure I know that model. The interior? Yeah, a little bit. That's not that obscure of a reference. Everybody's played Chrono Trigger. flock of walkers. Hey, I just got RPGs on the brain, but I'm thinking about a Vincent Ted Walker there. Could you imagine more than one of him?
Crazy.